Sorry for being quiet, just setting some stuff up. Let's just start off, I guess, in a second. Yeah, let's just begin, I guess. Totally forgot that if you walk over that it starts. Wait, what? I also really like the textures on those settings, just kidding of course, but just to see if I can't improve my last score. Oh, I did it, I guess. A whole 5 seconds faster. So proud. Not seriously, of course, but wait a sec. So it does go black on the streaming side, interesting. Let's see. Not sure what that's about, but oh well. I wonder why I'm getting lower FPS than yesterday. Is there something on that wasn't running yesterday? It doesn't seem like it. Weird.
Don't fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Eh, don't gush. So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for Allcom and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
Okay. You know, I really wish I had a second monitor. Hey, powered game. How are you doing? Wait, is this just another roof? Yes, it is.
I've been getting a few other components for the outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
Wait a sec. Oh, there are just people standing there.
Alright. I got the first chip.
Great. The next relay box should be closed. I should warn you, Faith. There are more KSEC patrols lately, and they look like they mean business, too. Not the usual goons.
Ah, more of these. I like how you had a combat tutorial, yet every time it keeps giving you more combat tutorials. Oh, this is another goddamn.
This definitely hurt me.
Why do I need to have more? Not sure why I need more of those, but oh well.
Just pull another chip.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you. By the way, did you talk to Togan yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Grey Lions.
Conglomerate Directive 258, trespassing. What have we got?
Control, pacifying your runner.
Creature spotted, proceeding attack.
I really like the open environment of Catalyst. The hell? Random people on roofs.
Hey, eyes open. You're in breach of policy. What's this? Finally, some action.
I got the
breach.
We got a run.
Take her down.
Oh my god.
What are you doing, mate? You just smashed down your own buddy.
Okay. I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low cast in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No!
Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Food Dome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him!
Faith, Nomad, what's happening?
Sorry if I L-tap from time to time, by the way.
K-Sec is happening here. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. But I told you this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is.
No, I hold. Get off. Oh.
Drain that leech.
You guys like teaming up on me? I swear to God, holding spacebar is way too powerful. She just goes flying. Still not entirely sure how to brake roll. Would be handy to know. I know how to catch myself using left control, but for the rest. Hello there. Yeah, just hold the wall. These things are goddamn everywhere. Oh, that's a camera. Oh, who gives a damn? Oh, actually, I want to see if this works. Most definitely does. Getting better.
There. I hope it's worth all the trouble.
More than worth it. You helped a lot of people today, Faith. Talk more soon.
Should you be so inclined, there is a delivery pickup available near your current position.
I like using the conglomerate's tools against it. The billboards are perfect for that. How can a billboard send a clear message to the employees? It's enough if only one of them
Actually, do I have anything else? Wait, I already did that, I think. Didn't I already do that? Yeah, I did. Also kind of weird how instead of M for map, it's tab. I'm more used to it being M. Really wish this game would be somewhat better optimized though. I mean, I'm happy I can run it, but it'd be great if it would look a little bit better. Shut up.
I have a job for you.
What? Whatever.
Time to show you who's the new boss. Boom.
Thanks. That's exactly what I did.
Yeah. No! Why?
Why? Yeah, 3 moves ahead.
Am I interrupting something?
No, we're done. I won.
Oh, my goodness. This game has no damn logic.
You'll get used to it. Faith used to beat me all the time.
Still could. You had a run for me?
I do. On? On? Elysium Labs. High profile data grab. Very good script.
An Elysium data grab? You think she's ready?
How about you get off my case?
You're going with her.
I can take care of myself just fine, Noah.
Like last time? You go in alone, but I want Icarus on watch. Look, they are very protective about this data. So there's no margin for error, you understand?
And so what do I get for babysitting, hmm?
A third of the script. Or I give it to Aisha and Caleb. Your call.
All right. I'll see you there, Faith. Oh, and don't get lost.
I really want to kick his ass.
Don't want him to beat you there.
Like, I honestly don't understand why he needs to be such an asshole. Doesn't make damn sense to me, but whatever. I mean, you're supposed to work together. Oh. Fuck off with your Dogen. I don't give a fuck about Dogen. Yeah, I really wish I had a second monitor at times like these. Just to be able to tell if I were muted, yes or no. I mean, I could always just set it to borderless, but I like playing full screen. It says follow channels. What do you mean? That's strange. Also, high jump.
Shotgun on it.
say.
So it seems this is your lucky night.
Why?
I found an open window for you. Easy way inside.
That doesn't sound right. Is their security really that lax?
Who knows? Want to abort? I'd be more comfortable going in myself anyway.
What is that supposed to mean?
That you have a rep is all? But go ahead. Prove it wrong. Make us some script.
I honestly don't like this dude at all. I'm still getting used to this, John, so I expect that to happen from time to time. Alright, so... okay. Pretty sure they're just gonna expect me.
Heads up, I got plenty of commotion below. An exec motorcade arriving, enforcers everywhere. What? I'm liking this one less and less. You'll like it better when we're done, Noah. Yeah.
Hey, Echo. I don't even think that's an option, John. Not a way you can go upwards or something? That'd be disappointing, I guess not. Unless... oh. So, how are you two doing on this fine day? I'm doing all right. Sorry for the old time. It sure is an empty building. I feel like somebody's gonna find me out here. Actually, I'm pretty sure I already watched the entire game, but that's been a while though. Yeah, you would think that, especially in the age this game is set in.
Good. Connect any terminal in Workroom 4H. The shotgun will do the rest.
I feel like I would be able to go up there. Oh, there's a staircase here. Well, that makes things easier. Not sure why she stops when she's wall riding like that. She could just as well just hop over instead of stopping before the object.
Firing the shotgun. There's someone else here. Doesn't look like a runner.
Just get out of there.
Sorry, but I'm gonna check it out.
Of course you are. I'll just sit here then, hoping you get out in one piece. Had it been me, it isn't. Faith, you don't have to prove anything to me. I want you back here alive and safe, okay?
Nice going there, Faith. There we go. Yeah, I really wish I had a second monitor at a time like this. You hear what?
This area is different.
Okay.
We're seeing from every facility.
That's good to hear, Mr. Cooper. We've been... What the... There.
Director Mira, activate the alarm. Deal with him.
This is Director Mira. We have a code blue. Dr. Hill is dead. What? What do you mean we're locked down?
What was that in his hand?
Cyanide.
What a waste. Where's that thing? Stop her!
Oh, that was fun.
Later, I need an exit.
Just get out any way you can. We'll take it from there.
Until
Okay. Helps society a lot. Nope. Suppose you can quite pick up the guns like last game. I have no idea where the fuck I'm trying to go. No, you can't, okay.
Building lockdown complete. 20 seconds.
Faith, I see you. Get down to the floor below and I'll shoot you a line.
Light out. Get out of there.
Hello. I hate Cougar Sec, I guess. Fuck off if you're dope and nobody gives a fuck. I swear to God, her with her dope in. Oh, here we go. That's the one I wanted. You know, or I could just, if I had the money for it, buy a streaming card and actually just stream from my server.
What the hell, Faith?
It's good to see you too.
You keep this up, I swear you'll be dead in a month.
All's well that ends well. I got this.
This isn't from here.
Neither was the guy who had it. He died for it. Could be worth enough to solve things with Dogen.
Yeah, or enough to see us dead. Anything having to do with Gabriel Kruger, we need to stay miles away from. I'm inclined to send it back to him. Did Kruger see you?
He saw someone. Too dark to see much at all. Look, I thought that this would be a good
thing. No, you didn't think, Faith. You never do. But I need to figure out what to do with this. In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed, okay? I already lost you once.
Fear not, I'm back. Kruger 6 gone. Thank you. Would be nice.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Happy times.
That if we don't stop them now, now, the corporations will rule our lives.
I said step back!
Not now, honey. I have to finish this.
Girl, over here. You'll be safe in here. Just stay put.
Faith, I'm scared.
Let us go, Kruger.
You should have cooperated, Dr. Connors. I didn't want this.
Mommy, what is that?
That, my little squirrel, is your future.
Okay, just making sure.
Faith, I got just the thing for you.
Nomad? Where are you?
I got my hands on a glitch mod, which should work with your Beatlink. I've sent you a copy. You can use it to get through the fans at Zephyr. Try it out and come meet me. We have a situation.
I really hate alt-tabbing so much, but I'd hate it even more if you guys couldn't hear me because I'm muted. Okay, this is not gonna end well. I just wanted to see if you could actually get around that way, but I guess not. Is there a backdoor exit in that building? Spider-Man, Spider-Man. This game looks gorgeous, but absolutely shit at the same time on playing at low graphics. I mean, look at that picture. Oh, no.
Brennan, I have a job for you.
Okay, fine.
This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. Token of service. Don't break it or it'll ruin everything.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then, we were different people, we had dreams, we had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. Joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at it with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change, but it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
I was so close. Deleted link, rip. Wait, but how does one roll? I'm gonna have to check this out once I'm done with this. If I can actually do it, that is.
This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. Token of sorts. Don't break it or ruin everything.
I don't quite understand how I ruined everything since I didn't break it.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment, The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited.
Come on.
Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
What? Fuck you and your bullshit. Okay, now I need to check out how the hell this roll thing works. What are you? Oh, I already played this. Nope. I guess that killed me. Ah. Oh. What? Some physics defying shit right there. Nope. Wait, so how exactly does this work? Is it like the first game? I might have to get up a little bit higher. That should be fine. Nope, those aren't pipes. Don't suppose I can... Faith, how the hell do you get so much air? Well, that didn't work. So, just before the crowns, yeah. Okay, let's get that. This is really confusing. Meant to pull it roll right there, but whatever. No, there's nothing to hold on to. Not quite understanding this thing. Sure, let's see Birdman. Interesting name, but whatever. This slowly.
Silly, all this peacock posturing.
Felt great running.
And you did good time, too. One thing left, and we're done.
Noah said something about a delivery.
Bread and butter of our trade. I happen to have a small package I need dropped off. You can pick it up over there.
Okay. I sort of, I guess you could make that reference.
A few days, all packages are beep linked, so you should see the delivery point on your map. I remember when you had to make do with an address and what was in your own damn head.
Let's just hope I can actually make this one. Oh yeah, this one is easy. Wow, you're dark. Are you all that dark? No, he isn't. He isn't either. I thought that was a graphical glitch at for a moment, but I guess it's just normal. Okay, let's just step it back, take a step backwards and check this out. Can I actually walk? Yep, I can. So this is the dash, yeah it is. Actually let's make sure, yeah it is okay. Thank you. Oh, crap. What are you talking about? Best place to mount solar panels, obviously. Oh, I don't want to talk to Birdman again. Wait, how many safe houses do we have? Not that many at the moment. Wait, is this the only part playable? I guess it is. If only you could... Oh, we're looking inside the building. I wonder if you would be able to go up here. That'd be insane. But I don't... Actually, we can... go all the way over here. So it is actually quite a large area. I guess this is just a starting area. Yeah, screw this. Can I actually know? Not, of course we can't, it's too high. Oh, I didn't even see the goddamn pipe. I know I've just taken a huge detour, but whatever. Detours can be fun. Yeah. Just sort of a slide. In other words, I just fucked up. Oh, you fucked up. I know you have, and I call BS on your job. Actually, now I know how to do the roll thing, I could probably make it, but whatever. Okay, that's good to know, I guess. Wait a sec. Gonna stick around that long. Oh, I was enjoying the scenery and then simply jump. Wow. There we go.
Noah's had the Cabal keeping a pretty low profile, slowly building their rep. Guess that's changing now, huh?
We have a leech inside the perimeter control.
Yeah. There you go. Is it actually? Oh, I can actually make that. Okay. That's quite something.
Alright, I'm in position. I'll wait for you here.
Faith, where are you?
Oh, hey, Noah. Faith is helping me out with something.
Again? Now what?
Sorry, but the less you know, the better. It's for a good cause, though. I promise.
Yeah, this second monitor would really be handy, but I need to upgrade my GPU first. Oh, why hello there.
what's happening?
I heard you ran into Gabriel Kruger.
Word gets around.
Yeah, look. Kruger Sec are saying that they're gonna clamp down harder on the runners. And they're setting up those huge antennas all over the city.
Someone should clamp down on them.
Great minds think alike. I'm thinking Kruger Sec would be rather upset if someone wrecked those antennas.
And by someone, you mean me.
Hey, I do it myself, but you were always the fighter, Faith.
Sure. But let's keep Noah out of this, okay?
No worries. I'll keep a lookout from here.
Okay. This should be good, I guess. Oh, that's weird. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna drag your fucking ass, mate. Interesting how you die from that foul, but I guess you could die if you landed wrong. Why can I not pick up your gun like the first game? I'm a toddler. That squad is shut down, if you ask me. I'm just gonna stay here for now. Much easier that way. No, that's not what I meant to do, but oh well. Felt Winter, thanks for the follow. Okay, I got that right. My stream's a bit glitchy on my end. Oh, wait, can I not just go up here? Oh, okay, if you say so. I hope you're doing alright. Okay, I need to hold it some longer, there we go. Okay, well never mind that, sorry about that. There we go. The hand of God, just hold it up and it fucking explodes. What was that, Faith? There you go. Can you slide upstairs? No, I guess not. You could do that in the first game. It was quite interesting to say the least. Okay. Just making sure.
Ah, there you are.
What's the beat?
Buzzing with the news that you're back, apparently. But I want to talk about this. If you're going to use it for leverage with Dogen, we need to figure out what it is. I have a contact in Anchor who's a wizard with Gridware. Name is Plastic. Take the drive there.
Plastic?
Yeah. Well, Plastic can be a bit, well, never mind. Go there and we'll see what comes out of it.
He's a bit plastic, if you ask me. Terrible puns. Gotta love him. Still not sure what those do entirely, because I don't read, I guess. Nope. I wonder, is this also a way? I guess not.
Noah said you had some gear for me.
I do. This. Put it on. Make sure you only attach it to secure points. Then you jump and swing. How much more to it?
Okay. I sort of wish those would stop a little bit faster. By the way, I have said this to before, but for the people who are new, if I alt tab, it's just to make sure I'm not muted. Disadvantage. I guess of only having one monitor, but I'm not gonna continuously repeat the same thing. Yeah, okay, you can get up there. Not entirely sure what that noise is. Wait. Oh. Goddamn staircase. Does that wire go straight through the glass? No, it doesn't. Okay.
As I said, Plastic can be a bit interesting, but I have a feeling the two of you will get along just fine.
Ginger man mod? What? Oh, should have it say. Thought you could also. No, never mind. sometimes these things go wrong.
State your name and business. You have 5 seconds to comply.
Faith, here to see Plastic?
4, 3.
What the hell?
2,
I said cancel.
1.
Almost killed you. Sorry. Come in. So you're Faith. What do you want?
Could you tell me what this is? What's on it?
Sure. Foreign.
Yeah, I found it.
Not a question. Shut up, Kuma. Don't mind him. I'm making him smarter. Encrypted? Omnistat Milgrade? Ooh, I bet they want it back.
Yeah, well, I'm...
Not a question. When do you need the data by?
I was hoping today.
It'll take at least a month just to crack the surface layer.
Anything I can do?
Hook me up to a grid node. Well, or wait a month.
A grid node it is. What do I do?
It's enough if I get access to the Alcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
I don't know, Echo. I mean, these are cutscenes, so... That's quite bright. You'd probably want to turn down the brightness of that. It's bad for your eyes.
The Alcom building should be easy to get into. I've marked a data sluice on your beat. Connect it using that glove of yours, and I'll remote it from here.
So, Plastic, what's the beat?
Oh, hey, Noah. Faith is going to help me rerouting processing power from the Alcom gateway. Only way I can break the
encryption. Oh, I forgot to roll.
And rerouting the gateway would be enough?
Well, she might also have to hack.
Okay.
A grid node for me.
Might or will?
That's not a binary question.
Then let's assume will. Those things are well protected, Faith, just so you know. Faith, you'll need to go across Turing Avenue to get.
A little bit too low. I forgot it was hold. Yeah, well. All in due time. Also, I have no idea who Gingerbread Man is, Echo. Do you not see me? I'm right here. Confirm those guys are blind.
So Plastic, what have you been up to lately?
Why do you ask?
Nope.
No reason, just making conversation.
I would prefer if you didn't.
Okay, sorry. There's a tall WFYO office nearby.
I honestly just want to smash these guys. Can I go in there? I guess not.
I'm at WFYO.
Of course. has been increasing security lately. Near grid traffic has increased tenfold.
Yeah, I can't imagine Gabriel Crew being happy to find out this dead agent smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
What's the mean kingdom? He's not a king.
No, I mean, never mind.
There we go. Come on. What was that run? Come on, you can do better. I guess not. Somehow still made it though, okay. Stuff happening on Discord apparently. Okay, I'm not even gonna question that.
She shouldn't be here.
No, you shouldn't be here either. Cause you'll regret being here, good sir. Oh. Okay, you're down. There's a dead dude right there. Guess they don't really give a fuck though. This is gonna be fun. Not entirely sure why they removed it that you can't pick up weapons unless that's an upgrade. Oh, I meant to... is that your only dialogue or something? Thank you. Did you just shock your friendly? What? Okay. Oh well, he just literally shocked his own friend. That's kind of funny. Really should have just gone after that one dude since he was almost dead after all. Didn't know walking into a wall could hurt so much.
Found a switch.
I wonder how far the range of that goddamn weapon is. Just die. Apparently tables most OP weapon. I swear, these guys in big groups are gonna be an issue. Where are you going? Or whatever. You want some, mate? Oh, welcome, I'm Daniel. Sorry if I'm a bit distracted.
I'm out.
Good. The grid node is not too far from where you are. The grid node makes the grid. All data in Cascadia is routed and filtered through them by Allcom. I've been meaning to hook up to one for a while, but I couldn't figure out how to do it without going inside.
A few runners have linked their beat to the grid node. It is to provide a lot of useful information.
Did you ever do it, Noah?
I did. But they've been upgraded many times since, and I lost the link.
Oh.
We might need backup.
This system is quite... Oh. Of course. Wait. Okay.
Remember, the CCU at the top. And avoid the sensors. Unless you want to meet more Krugersek, of course. Maybe you do. Shut up, Kuma!
Noah, has Icarus connected to a grid node?
Not to my knowledge. You'll have one on him if you make it. And you better make it, or I'll...
Or what? She's quite far from you inside a completely different building.
Plastic, whatever. Just be safe, Faith.
There we go. Can I? Yeah, okay, you can climb these.
No. Is responding to some sort of activity near the Bauble Mall. General call. I don't think it's you, but be prepared for anything.
Let's see. No, no way I can get up there. Jump. The light. The fuck for sort of server thing, whatever you want to call it, a building is this. Okay. Wait, we have to go downstairs? Oh. Missed the door. Backwards roll, nice.
I'm at the CCU. Connector.
And... done.
That's it?
What did you expect? You can leave now. There's a service elevator nearby.
Color shirt changed dramatically. Not like anybody's gonna notice or anything.
In the elevator. On my way down.
Make me proud, Faith. Well done.
What about me? I did all the work.
You too, Plastic.
Let me guess, Krugersek's gonna be outside the elevator or not? I guess not. Wait, why is there a door and is here a bridge, but is there nowhere leading up to? Oh, that bridge goes under. Okay, now it makes sense.
Big explosion over here!
Going nuts. Faith, you should clear out and find shelter for a while.
There's no reason to be shooting at me. Okay, just fuck you guys. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Hello there. Don't mind me just picking up stuff. Don't shoot at me, please. Thank you very much. Black November. Don't know that person yet. Please do remember I've only seen this game partially, the first hour or so of it, when the beta was around, so I guess I'd like it if no major spoilers or something were being said. Also for the people tuning in and seeing this game for the first time. Hello there. Ow. There's so many of these. These goddamn Kruger set. You guys are fucking everywhere. Okay.
So, what's on there?
It's the entire blueprint for Reflection. Everything. And it's way too complex to be just an upgraded grid link or something.
Okay. Can you call Noah?
Sure.
Plastic and Faith. Good to see you safe. What's the beat?
Plastic decrypted the drive. It contains the complete blueprint for Reflection.
Can I keep the drive? I want to study the blueprint.
You can keep it for now. See you soon, Faith.
That's fine. Felt window? Yeah. But yeah, that's fine. I mean, everybody has that once in a while. And actually, I'm gonna leave it off here for now. I might stream again later today, probably not though. Anyway. Rip, John. But I'm gonna leave it here for today. I hope you all enjoyed, and I hope I'll see you all in the next one. Also, hope you guys have a great day. Later.